Did you know that agriculture is a land-based industry? Well, it is. However, Ohio lost nearly 7 million acres of farmland between 1950 and 2000. That's nearly one-fourth of the state's land being used for other enterprises. The Ohio Department of Agriculture's Office of Farmland Preservation assists farmers, landowners, and local communities in preserving land used in farming. Since the program began in 1999, the office has preserved over 50,000 acres of Ohio farmland. That's important because the proceeds from the sale of agricultural easements allow farm families to expand their operations, reduce debt, or plan for retirement. The money stays in and strengthens rural communities. It also supports Ohio's number one industry, food and agriculture.